the first convocation of Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar Law University was organized at Birla Auditorium in Jaipur. Governor of Rajasthan Kalraj Mishra presented degrees to 38 students who passed LLM and certificates of merit to 3 students in presence of Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot. Addressing the gathering, the governor said that Baba Saheb Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was a true nurturer of cultural nationalism. He always emphasized Indian culture and life values along with the unity and integrity of the country. The governor called upon the law students to work towards removing inequalities, gender discrimination, sexual offenses existing in the society, and to create awareness about the rights of women and the underprivileged. On the occasion, Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot expressed that if the understanding of the preamble, fundamental duties and its basic elements is developed among common people, that many problems of the country, including poverty, class discrimination, will automatically start to eliminate.